Big wave just caught me, dude. Caught me, spun me.
Delaware Bay, Delaware side. Very small fleet. Very small. New day.
I don't think he's very big, but started turning me around in that hard current. There we go. Oh. I'm watching it. He's on top. I'm just calling the move, Chris. Killing me. They just don't stop.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, oh, there's some drums. Was looking a little dismal. Things have turned around though. There we go. Ooh. It bumped it and it went weightless, and then I bumped it again. I just kind of knew that that was a drum too. It was very subtle. Yeah. Very subtle. Probably.
He's all tangled up down there. Look how fat it is.
No.
So fat.
Yeah. So we're gonna head inshore for a little while.
Stranded. The wind has forced us ashore. And it's not letting up. Tenzin's asleep. Chris is building a bed in the dunes.
Screwed.
We're real screwed. I think the drum mission is over. Now it's survival.
Really screwed here. The wind turned around and got terrible. We're gonna try and just like escape back to our cars before it gets any worse. Not great. That sucked. That really sucked. We're gonna be okay. Big wave just caught me, dude. Caught me, spun me. Yeah. Just like that, I got just like caught and spun. Oh, this sucks. Especially because it's getting deeper. Getting a little spooked out here. It's getting deeper. Pretty miserable situation here. Can't believe I flipped like that. Damn it. Unbelievably shitty out here. we really tried these last 2 days. Fished the Jersey side pretty hard. And we fished the Delaware side today. Got stranded on an island. I flipped. It wasn't the best. We only caught 2 fish in these 2 days. For whatever reason, the drum just were not on. Maybe they would have been if we could have stayed out there today, but the wind doesn't let kayaks go do that stuff every day, that's for sure.